Hey guys, what's up? So today's the day that I am returning to Montreal. I have been looking forward to this for quite a long time now, since the last time I was there. Okay, so this time I am a lot more prepared and a lot more knowledgeable. So I got a couple of places that I'm going to, but my main point is the Autochthon 2018 and the Gunpla Builders World Cup. And there to meet new people and meet old ones as well, the ones that I met last year. It was a blast last year, and I'm expecting the same again this year. So I'm finally at my gate, and let's get in. Okay, I'm finally in Montreal again. I haven't even messaged my Airbnb host yet, so gonna get my luggage, go get the taxi, and head straight to my Airbnb host, and after that, Autochthon and get my badge. It's actually really, I haven't been back home for, last year, about January last year, the last time I was home, but I miss it. I want to go
home
Filipino again.
They're my brothers. You know, I spent 8 years in Saudi Arabia.
Yeah. It's a great country, Philippines.
Yes.
And okay, yeah, come on, zoom in, zoom in.
She's amazing. She's like, whatever, bro. Make me a picture. We're green.
Okay, so I am finally settled in. I just got out of my Airbnb host, heading to, hopefully I pronounce this properly, Palais de Congrès. For the Autochthon 2018, I'm getting my badge today. So, looking forward to seeing how long the lineup is there. And a few things I do have to say is I fell in love with the city last year. On top of me attending Autochthon Gunpla Builders World Cup, I get to explore old Montreal and even went to the High Level Bridge. Okay, I'm a little bit slow in uploading videos, and I do plan on uploading some of my old vlogs, so look forward to it. But overall, I just fell in love and I just enjoy it. I ended up meeting new people, making new friends. So yeah, this next couple of days, it's gonna be a blast. Okay, so let's keep on walking. Okay, so I am at Palais de Congrès, and this is the lineup for the badge. That's only part of it. Yeah, so this is gonna be fun. I am really, really hungry, and it looks like it will be a while before I can grab something to eat here. Okay, well, sucks to be me right now, but I want to get my badge, then afterwards get something to eat. Worth the wait, worth the hunger. Okay, so that was a long wait, about an hour, give or take. Finally got my badge. Looking forward to the next 3 days here in Montreal, Autochthon. Okay, up next, I'm gonna try and find a good place to have some good noodles. I haven't eaten anything at all. Well, for a couple granola bars today, and I may know a place that have good food. Okay, let's head to Chinatown. Yeah.
your smile. Like the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you in this game.
Okay, so that is it for me today, guys. I have explored a lot. I even managed to go get a couple of items that they need and check up on the gym nearby my Airbnb place. So tomorrow at 6, I'll be heading to the gym and gonna do my workout. Looks like there's gonna be some show here, but tonight I'm ending this vlog. So have a good night, guys. Don't forget to click the subscribe button.